a press conference was held for the announcement of this year's biggest New Year's bash, Seduction 2012. Present at the announcement press conference were Mr. Vivek Kumar, CEO, Hotel Sahara, gorgeous Jacqueline Fernandez, Vishal Shekhar, and hottie Neha Dhupia. Jacqueline seemed thrilled and she shared her excitement with the media.
I think it's called Seduction for a reason. But I'm hoping to sizzle. I think for sure I'll be performing to Apni To Jaise Taise, my first item song ever. And definitely songs from Murder too. And I think obviously just a medley of all the popular songs this year, maybe a few classics, and just make it as entertaining for everyone of all ages. And from all, I guess music interests.
Musician duo Vishal Shekhar will also be seen performing at Seduction 2012.
Kaisa sharmana aaja nach ke dikha de, aa meri ho le aaja parda gira de, aa meri akhiyon se akhiyan mila le, aa tu na nakhre dikha, wanna be my chamak chalo.
Shekhar spoke to us and shared his views at the event.
For us, it's going to be a lot of fun because our friends at Sahara, Jacqueline, Neha, all of us coming together to spend our 31st night with all people, all your guests. I think it's going to be a fun night. It's going to be a lot of fun. And I think there's nothing better than, spending time with your friends and having a great time, having a big party here.
Neha Dhupia also seemed excited as she spoke to the media.
When the offer came from Sahara, it was very hard for me to actually say that, I'm not going to do it. It was very exciting. But apart from that, just performing for a beautiful audience that's going to be here, just with Vishal and Shekhar, with Jacqueline, with all the performers that night, it's going to be a special night and we promise you that you're not going to be let down.
Well, we are sure. Seduction 2012 will be a night of excitement and entertainment. Come on, come on. We are rating this event.